The final hole on the front nine is also the first true par 5 to be played. With a well-defined tee shot and a wide meandering fairway, the ninth is home to big drives, beautiful bunkering, and soothing hill country views. On the second shot, a layup short of the bunker is available, or a challenge down the right side to get a little closer in. Either way, the built-up green rewards a good wedge shot, but beware, as Austin's version of the Valley of Sin lies just to the left.